Good morning from San Pedro, California. We're here giving you the latest market statistics for the city of San Pedro live from redwagonteam.com, the hottest selling real estate website in Southern California. We can search for properties all over. You simply go to our detailed search and you, for example, here today you would type in San Pedro. You just click on that and it'll show you all the properties for sale in San Pedro, which are down here. Sometimes it works really fast when you're shooting video, everything goes wrong, you know how that is. So if you like a property, let's say over here, we just simply click on it. It gives you all kinds of information and you can see local area maps, usually an overhead map and a street view as well. Of course, it's fabulous when it loads faster. There we go. We got an overhead map and a street view, and you can kind of cruise down the street if you want. This looks like it's on a cul-de-sac, and I'm just grabbing the map and spinning it around. So anyway, there are lots of details on redwagonteam.com. Let's get together and talk about San Pedro real estate. For single-family homes in San Pedro, the average selling price is $631,954. That's up 8.9% from a year ago at this time. And then let's see, how long do you think it takes to sell a house in San Pedro? The average time on market, 65 days. That's down 5.8% from a year ago. The number of houses that have sold so far year to date, 319. That's down 5.3% from a year ago at this time. And let's see, we did days on market, months of supply. We've got 2.7 months of supply, so not a lot of properties on the market right now, a little bit less than last year at this time. The average price per square foot in San Pedro is $409 per square foot. That's up 3.5% from a year ago at this time. And then the most interesting statistic I have here is the percentage of the last listed price. It's really good to know that, especially if you're writing an offer on a property. You find out that owners are a little more flexible here. 98.7% of the listed price are what homes are selling for. Let's take a look at the condo market. We'll go back to the average price here and we'll look at the condo market in San Pedro. The average selling price is $342,432. And the townhouse market is $476,085. Wow, so townhouses are selling more than condos are. Different cities are different prices, so it's really interesting to look at. So we're back to the condos. The average time on market for a condo in San Pedro to sell is 68 days. That's down 9.3% from a year ago at this time. It's pretty good. How about townhomes? What do you think? 57 days. So townhouses are selling for, they're selling quicker and for more money. All right, let's go to months of supply. For townhouses, we have 2.4 months. It's just up a little bit from last year at this time at 2. And then over here for condos, we got 2.7 months, which is down from last year at 3.6. So both the townhouse and the condo inventory of properties for sale that are currently available to you are down, so it's kind of pushing prices up a little bit higher. Let's look at the average price per square foot for a condo. It's $311 per square foot. That's up 5.4% from a year ago at this time. The townhouse market is $314. So we got condos at $311. It's pretty close, the same thing. So I'm thinking townhomes, most of the townhomes got to have more square footage, and that's why they're selling for more money than the condos are. So that's got to be our trend there. Back to condos in San Pedro, the percentage of the last listed price. So condos are selling for full price and a little above. Well, there you go. I have a phone call that's going off right during our filming, which I'll have to give them a quick call back in a minute. Townhouses are selling for 99.4%. of the last listed price. So that's what's happening in our marketplace. And you have a great day. We'll update you next month on numbers for November. Take care.